All right, let's get to another one of your talkback messages here. We're going to hear from our buddy Raccoon Tim here. Talkback messages brought to us by One Team Media.
Hey, Mikey and Big Bob. It's your boy, Raccoon Tim. Mikey and Bob.
Yep.
Today in freak show history, little baby Raccoon Tim was born.
Oh my gosh. Wow. We got a birthday today.
Wow.
We got a birthday.
The birthday too. Boy.
We got a special show birthday.
The
here
birthday
today.
Boy.
Happy birthday to our guy, Raccoon Tim, who the first message Raccoon Tim ever sent to us was this.
Call Mikey. If you ever need a raccoon, let me know. I can get you as many as you want.
I feel like that's what.
You need a drink over there?
No, I think I'm good. But I thought I was good last time, and I don't know. I'm just phlegmy this morning. Is that okay? I mean, we're not professionals here anyway. Yeah, that was the first message that we ever were introduced to the man named Raccoon Tim. He was trying to get me and my family as many pet raccoons as we wanted. So, you know what? In honor of Raccoon Tim, I'm just going to blast off some random messages that he sent us over the years.
Hey, Mikey and Big Bob. It's your boy, Raccoon Tim. How many people is their second toe longer than their big toe?
All right, hold on. I got another one here. Happy birthday, Raccoon Tim.
Hey, Mikey and Big Bob. Yep. It's your boy, Raccoon Tim.
Yeah.
So one day, I was in my buddy's garage. You know, I was all 420'd up.
Okay, he's all 420'd up.
420'd up.
In his buddy's garage. I feel that.
I passed out.
Yeah, passed out.
Sitting on one of those stools, mechanic stools.
Okay.
So they duct taped me to the stool. They opened the garage door, and our alley is on a hill. They rolled me down. I get about quarter way down. I hit a rock. I go tumbling.
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right. So there you go. Raccoon Tim, all 420'd up, smoking in his friend's garage. He passes out. They duct tape him to a chair and throw him down a hill. Happy birthday, Raccoon Tim.